where the big sandy flows. A disaster has happened, why only God knows. But here is a story told by those who did see that awful disaster on Highway 23. It happened on Friday, February 28th. The news was flashed quickly all over the state. A school bus was missing somewhere along the way, and the big sandy river had swallowed its prey. A Floyd County school bus had its load for the day and was heading for Prestonsburg, 3 miles away. Everyone seemed happy as the big bus did roll, then striking a record, it went out of control. Over an embankment, the school bus did fall. At the banks of Big Sandy, it came to a halt. When the back door came open, some children took flight. But 26 and the driver then sank out of sight. I was weeping and praying, others seemed in a day. After 3 days of searching, the big bus was then raised. When the dreadful task started by these gallant men, there was quietness all around when the last roll call began. Oh, why did it happen? We can still hear them say, the master he giveth and he taketh away. The searching has ended that lasted so long. The big sandy disaster in our hearts will live on. Oh dear God, bless these people with hearts brave but sad. The big sandy river took all that they had. They will long hear their footsteps on the paths they once trod. They're absent from school, but they're present with God.
On April the 8th, the year 49, they acclaimed a little child, so pure and so kind. Cassie, they called her, met her doom that day. I know it was God that called her away. Playmates with Cassie were all having fun. The story was told, they all started to run. And as they looked back, she wasn't there. It's so sad to think of this tragic affair. Just like a beast in a forest that day, the abandoned well took Cassie away. over 2 days, the well was her tomb. Everyone kept praying they'd get her out soon. Thousands were there from far and from near. The workmen, they struggled against sadness and fear. But after 2 days, their hopes grew so weak. They called down to Kathy, but she never did speak. After working so hard, both day and night, digging for hours, she came into sight. The little darling was dead, her life it was gone. Now in San Marino, there's a heartbroken home. I'm sure she's an angel in God's peaceful fold, playing with children in a mansion of gold. As I stand alone, humbly I bow. I know Kathy's happy up there with God now. I'm Route 23 down in eastern Kentucky. A schooner's left out in the county of Floyd. It left many parents a weepin'.
Singing and shouting in glory. They won't have to ride.
lives of the girls and boys.
Did not live to enter their school room that day. The river called Big Sandy was deep and rolling high. Was there the scuba's landed, and there they had to die. 20 children drowned, the driver met his doom. Oh, God seemed best to call them in this tragic yellow tomb. All take courage, we'll meet them by and by. We'll join them in their mansions above the starry sky. There'll be no sorrow in that land, the flowers are in bloom. There'll be no children dying in a tragic yellow tomb.
Children dying in a tragic yellow tomb.